Yeah, so Majestic and I actually met when I was hanging out with Jerry, kind of like getting introduced to the shop program. Then it was told to me by Richard that I am Majestic. Had a mentor with, he just graduated from the area. So then, like, you know, Majestic was here, he's a senior, Marlon, talking about that, but just, this is an awesome renaissance, man. When I first met him, we were at a lake, you know, he's telling me all about, like, amphibians and reptiles, and then, yeah, so he won't say he crushed me in football. Again, he's just, you know, a really, really good athlete, too. So I like to call him renaissance, man, because I don't know what he can do right now. We're going to figure that out since he's going on. But, yeah, it's just been an awesome time just getting to know this guy. You know, he's been challenging me because we set goals. And it's so beautiful because we were just talking the other day, and he just reminded me, like, hey, have you been sticking to that? And, you know, like, I was like, yeah, you know what? I haven't. I'm glad you brought that up. So, yeah. Yeah, this is awesome. And I'm glad just to be here. Yeah, just hang out with him. I talk all the time. I'm just really, really looking forward to hanging out.
Terrance is a really cool dude. I like him. Like, he tries to keep me in check as much as he can. But it does to an extent where it won't work. But you know, he's just a real cool dude to help me out with school, try to keep me in check and keep my dreams up. And I used to go to the lake, and he got beaten. But he's a cool dude, man. But he's my mentor.